We have three other teams coming, Virginia Tech, Oakland University, and University of Wisconsin Platteville. Each team is bringing a ground robot like this one here and a quadcopter.
This is our competition quadcopter. This is the one that's actually going to be flying around tomorrow. And its job is going to be essentially to help with the scoring process by carrying these tennis balls. Each team will have two towers. For the shorter towers, you have to drop one tennis ball from the top or through the side in order to charge it. The double towers take two tennis balls. And as soon as you charge your towers, then the center tower becomes available to basically dump as many points as you can into. So the aerial vehicles are going to be helping with that effort. They will be carrying tennis balls, be able to drop them into the top. They can work defensively to help keep other teams away, keep them from scoring. We don't want people to intentionally crash into each other, but defensive play is going to be allowed, so should be pretty spectacular.
This robot here will be able to collect tennis balls down here. Our elevator here will allow the tennis balls to rise up to the top of the ground robot. And at that point, they'll fall into our shooter here, and this will shoot the balls into the pillars. In addition, we have our main chassis here and drivetrain. This is where we have all our microcontrollers, the batteries, and all the motors mounted.
We have some more ideas for future competitions, ways to make this basically more challenging, so we're always looking for new ideas and just ways to bring in more people to participate with these events.